The head of this dinosaur reminds alien. It lived 75 million years ago in what is now Canada. Scientists claim that it was completely harmless. See if this is really the case in the full video.